In one of the most anticipated military aviation events in history, Northrop Grumman, together with the US Air Force, has finally lifted the veil from the B-21 Raider stealth bomber. The aircraft shown, referred to as T-1 or aircraft number 001, is currently undergoing ground testing and is set to make its first flight sometime next year. There are 5 other B-21s known to be in various stages of production. The rollout at Northrop Grumman facility at the Air Force's Plant 42 in Palmdale, California, is the first public look at any aspect of what's been a secret aircraft. Only a small number of digital renderings have been previously available till now. It's the first new stealth bomber in 30 years. Northrop Grumman called it the world's first 6th-generation aircraft, which means it's a lot more technologically advanced than the military jets in service today. In this video, Defense Updates analyzes what's special about the B-21 Raider. Let's get into the details. This video is sponsored by Blinkist. While many of us want to read books and listen to podcasts, we don't always have enough time. A solution is available, and we at Defense Updates are using it. Blinkist is a unique platform. It helps you to understand the most important things from over 5,000 nonfiction books and podcasts in just 15 minutes. You can select the categories and recommendation will be provided based on that. For example, a biography of Russian President Vladimir Putin, The Man Without a Face, has offered a very good insight. In 2017, Blinkist app has been nominated by Apple as one of the best in the App Store. Blinkist has received the World Summit Award, granted by the United Nations, in the Learning and Education category, as well as a Google Material Design Award for brand expressiveness. It has very high rating in both Google Play Store and Apple App Store. With Blinkist Connect feature, every Blinkist premium plan can be shared by 2 different accounts. It's no additional cost to you, and it's free to the person you invite for as long as you're sharing it with them. Blinkist has provided a special offer to Defense Updates family. You can get a 7-day free trial and 25% off Blinkist annual premium by using the promo link. B-21 is developed under the Long Range Strike Bomber (LRSB) program. A request for proposal to develop the aircraft was issued in July 2014. On the 25th of October 2013, Boeing and Lockheed Martin announced they're teaming up for the LRSB. The other participant was Northrop Grumman. On the 27th of October 2015, the U.S. Department of Defense awarded the development contract to Northrop Grumman. The deciding factor in the selection of the Northrop design was the cost. The B-21 designation, according to the U.S. Air Force, was chosen because the aircraft is the first new bomber of the 21st century, while the name Raider was chosen to represent the Doolittle Raiders, who flew a surprise attack during World War II. The U.S. Air Force plans to purchase 80 to 100 LRSB aircraft. The initial value of the contract is $21.4 billion, but the deal could eventually be worth up to $80 billion. B-21 Raider is expected to cost $692 million each. Several aspects of the Raider have been noted, and we've summarized them. Let's check them one by one. 1. The B-21 Raider is smaller than the B-2 Spirit, which has a wingspan of 172 feet or 52 meters. 2. B-21 has been developed using agile methodology and digital engineering to reduce production risks. 3. Northrop Grumman has indicated that the aircraft was designed using next-generation stealth technology so that it can remain undetectable even to advanced radars and air defense systems. U.S. Defense Secretary Lloyd Austin said 50 years of advances in low observable technology have gone into this aircraft, and even the most sophisticated air defense systems will struggle to detect a B-21 in the sky. 4. While no views of the rear of the aircraft have been shown to the public, it will have more efficient engines that run cooler and have a better way to cool down the exhaust air. Every indication points to overall better thermal management. This will enable the aircraft to have a more or less similar thermal profile as the surrounding air, and it will not pop out when an infrared or IR sensor tries to detect it. 5. A Northrop Grumman official also said that the B-21 can fly in full stealth mode every day, according to Air and Space Forces magazine, unlike the B-2, which needs hundreds of hours of maintenance between missions. It's believed that a new radar-absorbing material, or RAM, has been used to achieve this. RAM covers the external parts of the aircraft so that the radar signal is absorbed and doesn't reflect back. 6. While there are no exact specifications available, indications are that it will have a massive range. The range of the B-21, Austin said, is unmatched by any other bomber. He added, "It won't need to be based in theater. It won't need logistical support to hold any target at risk." 7. B-21 can be operated in either crewed or uncrewed configurations. This has huge implications, since Raider could undertake certain high-risk missions without putting the pilot's life in jeopardy. 8. The aircraft was designed with what is known as an open systems architecture, meaning it can be quickly upgraded with new capabilities and subsystems as they develop. 9. B-21's ground system data has been migrated to a cloud environment, which enables better maintenance and sustainability of operations. 10. It will have high-end networking capabilities that will enable it to share the data it collects with other assets, like fighters, bombers, and warships in real time. 11. There are no visible seams on the aircraft shown in the unveiling ceremony. While it can't be stated with guarantee, there is a possibility that B-21's production featured state-of-the-art manufacturing techniques and new advanced materials that allow sensors, communication antennas, and air data systems to be built directly into the airframe. 12. Like B-2, it's nuclear capable. 13. Apart from the stealth, the avionics, sensor suite, and weapons package all will see considerable enhancements. B-21 is designed so that it can accommodate new technologies as they become available, like hypersonic air-to-ground weapons. The current arsenal will include GBU-53B Stormbreaker all-weather standoff bomb, Joint Air-to-Surface Standoff Missile, JASSM, and Long-Range Anti-Ship Missile, LRASM, when it comes to conventional options, and B-61 Mod 12 Gravity Bomb, and Under Development Long-Range Standoff, or LRSO, Cruise Missile, when it comes to nuclear options. It's interesting to note that Royal Australian Air Force Chief Air Marshal Robert Chipman, who attended last week's unveiling ceremony at Northrop Grumman's Palmdale facility with his British counterpart, described the event as an awesome display of U.S. innovation and industrial power. Anti-access area denial, A2AD systems, refuse U.S. forces the ability to come within hundreds or even thousands of miles of an enemy's territory. These capabilities include advanced integrated air defense systems with long-range engagement capabilities, able to target and shoot down aircraft from hundreds of miles away. An example would be Russian S-400. Today, these high-end capabilities are being developed and deployed by near-peer rivals like China and Russia, but they will soon be available to others as well. In this situation, B-21 Raider is expected to be a game-changer, since it has features that make it suitable for penetrating highly defended airspace. As Russia and China still struggle with stealth technology, with no operational stealth bomber, and no possibility of having anything soon, B-21 has catapulted the U.S. into a league of its own. Remember, 15 minutes can add a lot to your life, so don't wait and give Blinkist a try. Subscribe for more videos like this. Hit the like button if you find the video interesting, and kindly provide your feedback in the comment section. This will help us improve.